video is brought to you by CatBeast.com. Design your own custom snapbacks and hats.
Stomping all up in the rain. Hop up all up in the way. Elevens a couple lines and a zebra with the heaters in your face. And leave you with the muggies, a banana clip. It's funny, watch a pull apart your little face. And I've been in the jungle with the fucking apes. I don't wanna slay beats in the cave. Black tie, swagger, black pride, nigga. Black lives matter, black eyes, shadow, black nine. Bevel, bang, bang, move, bang, my nigga. Watch your car, too much.
What is going on, King Team? I am King Sean, back out here on the road again against that boy Stephen Curry. But I am the MVP. I am a champion out here with the Atlanta Hawks, my new team, man. I'm still getting a feel for my new team, but I'm trying to cook Curry up tonight. I'm going to cook Curry up tonight. Isolation, I got Curry. I got Curry. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Curry, I told you from the get-go. From the getting, bruh, you're getting your ankle snapped. You gonna get cooked up this game, boy. I told you from the jump. This is ridiculous. This is ridiculous. This boy Curry is such a bum. He's scared to step up to prime time. He don't want to play defense. He letting Iggy guard me. You're trash. Again, Curry is scared to guard me. I understand the whole let your best defender guard the star, but no, let the star guard the star. Where is Curry? Iggy can't guard me. Your best defender cannot guard me. So why? Just step up, Curry. Just get your ankles broke. I mean, face it. You're gonna get your ankles broke regardless. Curry, please. Please just come step up. I'm breaking this boy ankles. He's not... Bruh, all right, dog. I'm gonna just kick it off the galley. And one. Too easy. Curry is making this game boring. I want Curry to guard me. Here we go, Curry. Bruh, you running, though? Like, oh my God. Curry is making this game so boring. Antoine! Send me to the line. Let me get mines, though. Yay! Iggy can't guard me either. Your best defender on this team can't handle me. So why are you running? I mean, just come get cooked up, Curry. Why you scared, though? Send me to that line. Skip the cutscene. Skip all the routines and let me get these buckets. It's actually been great. Olenek comes in for Al Horford. Got him. Easy layup. Easy. Hit him with that in and out. Cut to the basket. Easy 2 points. Rondo can't guard me. Nobody on this team can guard me. Draymond Green. Buckets. Somebody guard that man, please. Oh, KO. Easy jump shot. I got us. Paul Millsap. Ooh. Paul Millsap with the standing dunk. That's not Draymond. Tammy Jr. Don't rise up with Paul Millsap. What are you doing? Hey, yo. Step up, man. You giving him too much space. Woo, give me that. I'm on the glass getting these boards. I could have took that. KO. Oh, Paul Millsap. Pass that inside. The nice ball movement. Dunking all on this boy Rondo. It's still weird seeing Rondo in a Warriors jersey. That's just hella weird to me. No. How did that pass get through? 2K, come on, fam. That was great defense. Oh, all the way. Matter of fact, no, KO. Oh, come on, yo. Paul Millsap. Cut. There we go. I like the passes that we are making. The ball movement is A1 right now. Oh, go. All the way. Get him off me. Too strong. Bullying my way to the paint. Pushing Rondo up off me. Easy. Don't you have to have guys to start the second quarter? Of course I'm guarding Curry. I can play defense, unlike that boy. He want to leave the defense up to Iggy. No, you guard me like I'm guarding you. Bruh, you're trash. Just really? Really, Mo bum? Mo trash? Oh, now he want to play defense. Okay. I like this. I like the brave Curry. I like the... Bruh. all this bumping animations. I mean, bruh. Isolation, 5 on the clock. I got him. Woo! I got him. He cannot guard me. He cannot guard me. I see why he's leaving the defense up to Iggy. But Iggy can't save him now. Iggy's on the bench, so now he gotta play defense. Don't you do it. Don't you do it. What? Hell no. I'll take the board, though. On the glass, getting these boards. Don't get cooked up. Isolation. I want the isolation every time on his boy. He's always calling for a double team. Always. This boy is A1 Dookie on defense. A1 Dookie. Another double team. It don't matter. You're trash. Curry on defense. You doodle. Ben Mack. Thought he was open. No, he's not. Nice. I'm loving the passes that we're making inside. When I'm cutting, they making on-point passes. I'm loving that. Come on, 10 on the clock. There you go. Mid-range game. Should be money. Buckets. Mid-range game should be money. We got to get some momentum. Oh, Iggy. Brick City. Iggy, Brick City. I got us. Come on, Galley. Come on. What you doing? Right here. Step up.
Let it rain!
My hot spot. Bucket! Thank you. Thank you, 2K. Thank you. Finally, I can make a three. Damn! Give me that. Slow it down. Oh, got him. Bucket. 2K, what the fuck, dog? Trolling is just y'all damn specialty, ain't it? God damn, a D-grade shot right there at the basket, wide open. Fuck out of here, man. 2K just love fucking trolling. Damn. No, why is he giving Draymond space like that? 15 boards. Jeff. Yeah, that right here. Be an instant momentum shift. Bro, look at all this. Look, just trying to. Oh my God, 2K. Y'all acting like I don't see this BS. Just trying to make me get my 10th turnover, fam. Rise up! Let's go! What's the status, Doris? Kelly. Oh my God. He's in the paint. An overhead throw is all you gotta do, and you try to. All right, yo. Give me that ball, dog. Stop trolling, 2K. Two-hand slam. Damn, 2K just love trolling. Love to hand out turnovers. If I hold the ball, it's a turnover. If I pass the ball, it's a turnover. Patch 4 is ass. Away, Brick City. Brick City, Curry is missing. Let's go. Isolation. If they weren't controlling the backboard. Get him off me. You too weak. You can't play no defense. Get out of here. KO, come set this screen, fam. Screen and roll. Never mind. I got it. Draymond Green. Get your thick back ass up. Paul Millsap. Come on, dog. There we go. Of course. Your name is Jeff. In the corner, what? Like water. Your name is Jeff. Jeff got the high hand. I'm going to try to get him open. The only way I know how. Come set this screen. There you go. Take that. Bucket. Jeff got the hot hand. I'm going to keep feeding him. My triple-double, though. 15 boards, though. Yo. They keep throwing me in the wrong animation. Brick City. Woo. I thought Curry was going to make that. Curry, really? You got broke up off that? Woo. This boy is garbage. 360 jam. Prime time not giving a single damn. Not a goddamn. Not a now, not a damn. And just like that, the coach decided to sit your boy Prime Time on the bench for the rest of the game. We wind up beating the Golden State Warriors in their building in front of their fans. And I know that kind of upset, dog. Curry got cooked up this game. And he was scared to guard your boy the entire game. He stepped up a couple of times and he damn sure got cooked up a couple of times as well. But your boy Sean Primetime Harris finished the game with 18 rebounds, 18 boards. I'm on the glass looking like DeAndre Jordan, looking like Andre Drummond. I'm a beast. Make sure you go ahead and stomp and smash on that like button, and I'll see you guys in my next video. I'm out.
To me, of watching him play in high school, he was a man among boys. He was a four-time consensus All-American back then. Overall, great game.
There were a lot of things he did well tonight, but nothing topped what he was able to do on that glass. He exploded for 18 rebounds. This was all about sweat, strength, and energy. He battled hard for position on every single shot attempt and was always ready to pounce when the ball